Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
기증자가,
which means
the donor in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
기증자가, 기증자가, 기증자가.
One more time.
기증자가, 기증자가, 기증자가.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.